do you think when you hear the word euthanasia? I don't know. Who end their life when they're sick? Trying to end pain? I don't know. Ending your life because you feel so much pain and you're so sick. Death. Euthanasia.
Euthanasia is the ending of one's life when they are terminally ill. Where is it legal? It is legal in Hawaii, Wisconsin, Washington, D.C., Vermont, Oregon, California, Montana, and Colorado. Other countries that it's legal in is Switzerland, Netherlands, Canada, Albania, Colombia, Japan, Germany, and Luxembourg, and Belgium.
When physicians began to treat people, they take the Hippocratic Oath. The Hippocratic Oath is one of the oldest binding documents. The oath was written by Hippocrates and is still held scarred by physicians today. It states to treat the ill to the best of one's ability, to cause no harm. This oath goes against euthanasia. That is why this topic is so controversial.
Why do we believe that people should be able to receive euthanasia? We believe that people should be able to do what they want with their lives, and if they want to end it when they're terribly sick, then it shouldn't be a crime. As Dr. Jack Kevorkian said, dying is not a crime.